So tonight's dinner, we are going to
John's Pizzeria.
Am I doing it? Choo choo choo.
Is that inconspicuous?
Holy hell.
Holy heck.
Holy heck. Holy heck.
Oh, blue?
A blue?
Oh, that's a good one.
Where we at, boy toy? Where we at? Where we at? Where we at?
John's Pizzeria.
John's Pizzeria. You've been wanting to come here for how long? How'd you find out?
Everybody knows about John's. It's labeled the best pizza in all of New York City.
It's always labeled the. It's
the
where
best,
we go.
The best.
And they've been open since what, 1923?
This is a real New York slice. This is the New York pizza. The New York pizza. The.
Hello, días, mis amigos. As you know, we love trying out pizza, eating pizza all over the tri-state area, New Jersey, wherever. Basically, ever. We're not like based on
it. Yeah, what's the story about? tell me a little bit more about what you want to think about.
We love pizza. Boy, who is a pescatarian, is now eating queso, cheese.
Once in a while.
So we're here because we heard so much smack about John's Pizza. So we're here. Bada bing, bada boom.
Yeah?
Okay, stop.
Hey. Look at her sucking down that DC.
Hey, stop that.
Stop.
Okay.
Stop.
Alright, goodbye.
How did you know that was mine? Well, look at that.
I haven't had my crawl sticks in 3 years.
Okay, even. Good? Yeah? Nana, what do you think? Sienna Gunner? I mean, Sienna Boy Toy? Calamari now? Yeah?
Calamari queen.
Very, cooked very well.
See?
A beautiful corn short. Everything about it.
Holy crap. Holy crap.
Good, right?
Look at you.
Holy crap.
Good.
Wow. That's really good.
Yeah. Here, bud. Bring your plate up.
Okay, Nana. Oh!
Ah! Use two hands, please, Nana. Yeah, splash everywhere. Tiana, like this. Yeah. Tiana.
Yeah, I know.
Gun. Te gusta? Look at him.
I'm burning that, but I'm still eating the burning.
Dun, dun, dun. Yeah?
It's not better than Johnny's.
Which is in what?
The one I like up in Yonkers.
Uh-huh.
It's still very good.
Okay.
It's a very good slice. It's a very good thing. Like,
very good what?
You have a very good slice.
It's like what?
I don't know, it's out of plan.
Okay. Buddha? Anna, can you eat like a human?
Yeah, now it should cool down.
Te gusta?
It's a good New York slice.
Yeah. It's missing like some sweetness or salt or something. Basil. I give, honestly. Is this like bowling pizza?
Yeah, it's like beer, like it's like New York sized pizza, but it's like
a bowl when you go bowling. Street. It's not that great of a pizza. It's like this is like a 5.
No way.
What do you give it, 1 out of 10?
I give it like out of 10 to 10. I give it like a good like 8.3, 8.4. Yeah. Very good.
I don't know.
I like
it. Mom, when I do my pig Batman, the other pizza is bad, but this pizza is good.
Yeah, you like this one better?
I'm gonna marry
it. He's gonna marry it. Corey, I don't know, something slime in the back of that phone.
Wait, ready?
One thing.
Ready?
Huh?
Alright, so after eating.
T-L-T-E.
After eating 2 slices.
Wait, what? Spell it again?
It's actually really good.
T.
It's just different.
T.
Yeah.
It's not as salty or sugary like we're used to. So yeah, I give this all an 8. I'm sorry for talking all that smack. It's actually really, really good. And you can tell it's from cold pizza because it's all burnt and stuff like that. As you see our prime example,
that
puppy.
A charcoal over his face.
Charcoal over his face. So yes, I recommend it.
And that's all for this vlog. Mis amigos, thank you so much for watching. Leave your pizza recommendations down below. Even if it's out of state, we might go visit.